abandonnement en arrière, mesdames.
$200 drachmae on Prasina. And I'll buy everyone beer with the winnings.
Can't do it. The betting's too lopsided. Everyone's taking Prasina in tribute to Icarus.
What if we say Prasina has to win by 2 lengths?
2 lengths? You have yourself a bet.
I am Bayek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh! I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then.
Danke.
Until then, the Hippodrome is commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
Χαίρουσα ειδούσα σε.
Μόρια παρασκευάσματα του δα...
Apollodoros is only present at night. Dawn and dusk skill. Literally all I gotta do is hold it.
Apollodoros.
You there!
Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah. Then your help, please. You are high as Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get to a healer by yourself?
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man to man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man to man, I need an answer.
I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. I can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
You there?
Best not to draw attention here.
Well, can't be sure.
Hey, what? That's
it. Die! There you are! Won't escape that way, Godbrain!
Thank you.
right?
What have I walked into?
Hulk has fallen in battle. That seems very unlikely. Okay. Pretty sure the perpetrators are dead. Pew! Pew!
Don't forget about me! Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there. You have killed them all. Bastards! They deserve to die. Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Well, don't go that way. Say, please tell me you're gonna take the donkey. I would pay to see you take the donkey.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of, is all.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have any scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Ah, very well. I will get it. Apollodorus is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship.
Oi! Τις μίζωνος αφροσύνης!
That precious scroll. Neck. Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust. The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven woman stalking deadly prey. It so happened that I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful, I stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the phylactery of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The phylacteries are a tightly bound group. And murderous. They will certainly come after you.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills.
Oh. I guess he's supposed to be coming with me. That's what I get for multitasking.
Here we are. The villa is up ahead.
Bring the boat on land.
You will learn more at the villa.
Oh. Now he stops and I have to follow him.
The Queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social circle. She is an extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek, before I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the Queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves, sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Come here, both of you!
Yes!
She caught me with her husband.
The sensation is most delightful.
This way.
She doesn't hold the ground.
Bees!
Where is my opium pipe? I will sleep with anyone as long as they agree to be executed in the morning.
Like Xanthippus.
He was well satisfied with his bargain. Who is this toothsome fellow? In me hoto ek nepshele.
My queen, this is,
Well?
It is a generous offer. But I have already pledged my life to this woman.
Aya, you have chosen well. Come, we have much to discuss. Celebrate, my friends!
You were meant to kneel. Ah, Pashremta. Meet Aya and Bayek. They put an early end to Eudoros.
Delightful. You are joining our efforts, then?
We do not know what your efforts are.
Eudorus was a member of the Order of Ancients. They are responsible for my exile. They tore me from my throne.
And why should I care about them?
Well, the snake has many heads. Those heads make up the Order.
The snake is the man who killed my son.
It is not so simple.
What are they talking about?
I don't know. They must know something.
The Order of Ancients seeks to control all Egypt. Ptolemy is but their puppet.
We have informants in each region. They have been unable to touch the Order.
Across Egypt, mysterious forces work against us. For instance, here, in the Nile Delta, the endless sands swallow up whole villages, yet a malignant human force moves with them. That force is one of the Order of Ancients, called the Scarab.
And over here, in most sacred Giza?
A shadowy figure called the Hyena controls all that occurs. What is certain is that Giza is the land of death and loss.
And then there's Memphis.
All is cursed in my land. Even the sacred Apis bull himself. The one called the Lizard has worked a sort of diabolical power.
So the snake is the Order of Ancients?
Yes. Eudorus was known as the Hippo. You are right, my love. He was not the last one. All of these are. When the Order wants something, as in Siwa, it does not hesitate to crush all in its path.
For Siwa, now Fayum. It is the most oppressed region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields cruel power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the Order.
We need decisive action. It is time for assassinations.
We still have not found the man who killed Remu. Our son Shed will weep with joy when we clear the map of those figures.
You are my Magi now. Protector of the true Pharaoh of Egypt.
So it shall be. Tonight, we drink. Celebrate. Make love. Tomorrow.
Travel to Sai. I don't want to travel to Sai. Incoming threat. This incoming threat.
Clear the way! Clear the way!
You are Bayek, yes? My master is anxious that you get this letter. It is urgent.
Your master? Do I know him?
His name is Otis. You haven't met. All is explained in the letter.
Uthiwa never know peace. I will go to the Sarajina camp to learn if there is any truth to this letter.
Give me one second here. I just noticed that my computer is showing that I have a followers only chat. And that is most definitely not how I set my stuff up. Follower only mode off. Good. Well, why the hell was it on then? Okay. I think I got that sorted.
I saw you right.
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Oh, oh, Bayek! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Claridaz is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags. I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change.
Ah! I need another drink!
Pardon, Neb. I overheard Claridaz say you once rode together. My father sponsors the Prazina Greens, and we are in need of a mighty racer.
I'm only here to drink and forget.
Leave him alone, Nikias. Real men are drinking here tonight. Bayek, come. Let me show you something inspiring, huh?
Come, move your ass! I will leave you in the dust!
Where are you taking me, Senefa?
Please, Claridaz. I have not been Senefa in years.
Ah! Why did you change your name?
Succeed in the Hippodrome, one must be welcomed by the Greek houses. So, a Greek name.
Clear the way!
You abandoned your name? Your home?
Siwa was nothing to me. The Greeks may look down on us, but screw them! I eat and drink well on what I win.
I have no ambition to race at the Hippodrome.
You? No, never. They cheer for me. Besides, you would need a sponsor, a real chariot. Now, Icarus, he was a true hero. Did you know he won 1,000 races? Our gods never did anything for me. You're lucky I left. If I had stayed, Aya would have been mine.
You are drunk and an ass.
You have no idea what I gave up.
Oh, the world is hard.
You always looked down on me in Siwa. Thought you were better.
I never.
Doesn't matter. I have found fame.
At what cost?
You gave up your home, your name, your gods. You chose this path.
And it has brought me all the coin and cant I want.
Now, you always wanted glory. It is not what drives all of us.
And all you wanted was Aya and little Bayax. What made you abandon your dream?
Enough.
Drunken boxing.
You alive? You are old. Time for me to dunk my head.
The beer hits harder than you.
What in Dionysus' name were you talking to Nikias about last night?
Nikias? Who?
Don't bullshit me. I saw you. What? You think his father will just welcome you onto the Prasina Green team? You really think you could roll onto the track and win races with no training, no skill? Piss on you!
Maybe I should seek this Nikias out and hear his offer. If you can win Claridas, it can't be that hard.
You might want to pray first. You'll need all the help you can get to survive the Hippodrome.
The gods will watch us race and decide.
You have your gods, I have mine. We'll see who rides out covered in glory. Enough has been said. Let the gods judge you in the Hippodrome.
Hey, what? Hey!
Going to gut you!
What? There you are!
You must keep up!
Thank you.
Get in. Huh?
To see you here.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus. Son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barek. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Baye. Ah, fine.
Does Siwa have a great course for racing?
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
Yeah.
Claridas.
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races. Something Claridas hopes to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the Hippodrome. You are a natural. You have a light touch. Faster, Bayek, faster! Such speed! What's going on? Something's wrong.
You fools! Father. You let them steal, Saranagi!
Sorry, sir.
Nikias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She is my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, father. Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Whoa.
a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than... more than all the others we've raised.
For Philocrates! For Saganaki!
Yeah. Whoa.
Be getting close.
For Icarus, for Cressina Green. For the Green!
Whoa. Whoa.
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Who are these bandits?
Come, who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
Whoa.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Nothing here.
Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
You hear something?
Alarm! Alarm! Keep an eye out for me.
Someone is asking for a final...
We'll deal with it. One less idiot in the world when we're...
From the wall! You will not escape! There you are!
Time. I must push on.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey.
Boom.
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate.
By Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saganaki on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them! We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barrett.
I will do my best.
I'm sure the gods will bless Prasina Green in their favored arena.
This is heavily guarded.
Look sharp.
Two of us will spot any danger. Nothing. Let's stay sharp.
Someone is asking for a fatal beast. Goes here, we'll kill it.
I think something is
focus.
Hey! To me, brothers!
Be right there. Hold fast.
Should not be seen in this area. Quiet. I'm here to get you back to your mother. Time to go home.
Wait, Medzai. These sagging cocks stole a bust of Icarus that my mother had prepared for the great Tsariotir's memorial. They threw it in the river to defile it and bring a curse upon the Prasina Green Racers. We need it.
Let me get you to your mother first.
No. You must retrieve it before it is lost for good, or else my mother will never recover from her despair. I can make it home, but I am too weak to find the bust. Please, find the bust of my namesake and bring it back to my mother.
As I must. Even in death, you ignite their passions, Icarus. Let's get you where you belong.
Metai, you saved my son. A thousand thanks and more I owe you.
The bust of Icarus. Now Prasina has a chance in the upcoming games.
You are truly a blessing sent from the gods. We will make an offering to Icarus and the Prasina Green in your name.
There is no need for that. But if you must, make the offering for my son. I would have loved to have shown him the spectacle of the Hippodrome.
We will. Come, Mother. We have to prepare to deal with my brother's funeral.
Yes, of course. At least he's glad that the bust of Icarus was restored.
Thank you.